What if anybody's home? Nobody's answering. Hey folks, my name is Stephen Foster and today I'm in downtown Victoria at Fishman's Wharf here in the inner harbor of Victoria, BC. Have you ever wondered what it's like or what would it be like to live on a float home down here at Fishman's Wharf? Well, stick around and I'll show you what life is like down here at the wharf. Come on. Never at a loss for action down here at Fishman's Wharf. You have Jackson's ice cream, you've got whale watching, you've got all sorts of great food and services and outdoor activities to take part of. It's just what people are looking for when you come to this great city. The Inner Harbor ferry system is also very handy, as you can go downtown, visit, do some shopping, go some restaurants, and then come right back to your floating home right here in the village. So today we're looking at Noah. This float home sits on Dock C, and it lives here with all of the other community members in a beautiful spot, great light, and it's a lovely little space. Let's go inside and take a look. This sweet home has a great galley kitchen, as well as a lovely living area, and then its own separate bedroom and bathroom, of course. One of the other reasons why I love this unit is because it has this wraparound deck where you can have your outdoor garden, your barbecuing, and you have access to the waterfront, which is why we're down here. We have all this great action in the inner harbor and you don't want to miss it. That's what makes this village so absolutely special. Well, that pretty much wraps up today's tour of this beautiful float home down here at Fishman's Wharf. If you'd like more information, feel free to give me a call, send me a text, send me an email. I am always happy to hear from you. My name is Stephen Foster. And we'll see you next time.